एक्सरसाइज नंबर 1.3। तो 1.3 एक्सरसाइज का फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, इवैल्यूएट द फॉलोइंग। अब हमें इन सबको डिवाइड करना है। -30 डिवाइड 10, सो 10 3 is 30 एंड वन नेगेटिव नंबर इज हियर, सो व्हाट वी विल राइट, -3। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, 5 5 10 is 15, सो वन नेगेटिव नंबर इज हियर, सो वी विल राइट -10। तो दोस्तों क्या किया था हमने, 5 को 50 से डिवाइड किया था तो हमारे पास 10 आया था। नाउ फ्रेंड्स, -36 डिवाइड -9, ब्रैकेट स्मॉल ब्रैकेट स्टार्ट, -36 डिवाइड स्मॉल ब्रैकेट स्टार्ट, -9 स्मॉल ब्रैकेट क्लोज। सो फ्रेंड्स क्या होगा, 9 को डिवाइड, हमें 36 को डिवाइड करना है -9 से, -36 को, तो 9 9 4 36, हम यहां पे लिख देंगे 4। अब फ्रेंड्स ये टू नेगेटिव नंबर्स है, तो हम टू नेगेटिव नंबर्स होते हैं तो हम क्या करते हैं, प्लस लिखते हैं, और अगर हम प्लस नहीं भी लिखते, 4 लिखते तो भी करेक्ट रहेगा। नेक्स्ट, -49 डिवाइड 49, सो फ्रेंड्स व्हाट वी विल कम, व्हाट विल बिकम, 49 डिवाइड बाय 49, 1 विल कम। फ्रेंड्स हमने यहां पे लिख दिया 1, व्हिच साइड विल कम, 1 नेगेटिव नंबर इज हियर, सो -1 विल कम, -1 इज आंसर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ई पार्ट, 13 डिवाइड big bracket start small bracket start -2 small bracket close +1 big bracket close, so friends what we will do, -2 + 1, they both are the different numbers, so what we will do, subtraction, 2 - 1 = 1, so we will write 1, but which is greater, minus sign, so we will write -1, and 13 divided by -1 we will do, 13 divided by -1, 13 will come, and with sign -13 is answer. Next question is 0 divided by -12, if 0 divided by any number is, we will got 0, so we will write here 0. Next question friends, G part, -30 small bracket start, -31 small bracket close divided by big bracket start small bracket close small bracket start, -30 small bracket close plus small bracket start, -1 small bracket close big bracket close big bracket close. So friends what will become, friends first we will solve the bracket, this is bracket, -30 -1, what will come, -+, so it will be 31, it will be 31, okay, 31 friends. Now the sign of minus will come, -31, it's -31 divide -31, ++ will make plus, -minus will make plus, and then what will come, 31 divided by 31 we will got 1, is equal to 1 is answer. Next question friends, H part, what will come, big bracket start small bracket start, -36 small bracket close, and then divided by 12 small bracket big bracket close divided by 3. So friends what will come, first we will solve this, 12 3 is 36, and minus sign, -3 divided by 3, it will come 1, and then with sign will come -1 is answer. This last part is big bracket start small bracket start, -6 small bracket close +5 small bracket close +5 big bracket close divided by big bracket start 1. So friends, now we have done first question. Now I will move to the second question. So friends, अब मैं पढ़ती हूँ अगले question की तरफ. अगले question का A part है हमारे पास. A equal to 12, B equal to minus 4, C equal to 2. Friends, we have to verify that A divided by B plus C and A divided by bracket start A divided by B bracket close plus bracket start A divided by C bracket close for each of the following equations are same. Each of the value A, B, C are same. अब हम कैसे प्रूव कर सकते हैं? देखिए दोस्तों, LHS लिखेंगे इधर, RHS. फ्रेंड्स, सबसे पहले हमें क्या करना है? A की वैल्यू पुट करनी है 12 divided by bracket start minus 4 plus C means plus 2. This is the equation. Friends, what we will do first, we will solve it. And it is, the both are the different numbers. One is positive, one is negative. What will come? 4 minus 2, 2, and with sign minus 2, 12 divided by minus 2. Then friends, 2, 12 is a 6, it's divided, 6 will come. And when, what we will write? Minus 6. So the answer came minus 6. The next hand side is A divided by B means A is 12 divided by minus 4 plus A divided by C. First A will come 12 divided by 2. Small bracket will come here. So friends, now we will solve this equation. Friends, first we will divide the both the numbers. 4 threes are 12, we have written 3, but we will write minus 3 because one negative number is here. And then plus 12 divided by 2, 6 came. And then when we will minus it, so 6 minus 3, 3 will come, and with sign minus plus sign plus 3 will come here. So friends, यहाँ पे हमें क्वेश्चन में दिया है कि a divided by b plus c and a divided by b plus a divided by c is not equal to. This sign represents not equal to. So we verified that they both are not equal. Hence verified. So the next question is, A is equal to minus 10, B is equal to 1, then C is equal to 1. We have to put the values as like as same. So friends, first we will draw a line for LHS, RHS. Left hand side and right hand side. So friends, A divided by B plus C. A is equal to minus 10. Minus 10 divided by, sorry friends, it will come only minus 10 because it's written in the question. A divided by B plus C. B is 1 plus 1. We have to put the value. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Minus 10 divided by 2. So friends, 5. 2 5s are 10, but we will come 5, and then both sides will come minus sign, subtraction sign. So minus 5 came here. Next divided by 1 we will write. So the equation made. अब हम इसे solve करें. तो दोस्तों जब हम इसे solve करेंगे तो so 10 divided by 1 what will come? 10 will come and will sign minus sign minus 10 plus 10 divided by 1 and again same minus 10. If we will solve them, so 20 will come and minus minus makes plus. So plus 20 will be the answer. And it is said in the question not equal to, and hence we verify that they both are not equal. Very right. अब मैं बढ़ती हूँ मेरे अगले थर्ड क्वेश्चन की तरफ. So friends, अब मैं आपको कराने जा रही हूँ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 है pull in the blanks. So first A part है हमारा 369 divided by dash is equal to 369. What we will write? We will write 1. 369 divided by 1 is equal to 369. Then B part is minus 75 divided by dash is equal to minus 1. Then what we will write? What we will write? 75. If we divide minus 75 divided by 75, so we will get minus 1. Then next is minus 206 divided by 206. But which sign? Minus 206 will come. Minus minus will make plus, and 206 into 206 divided by 206 is equal to 1. 1 will come. Minus 87 divided by dash is equal to 87. Minus 87, 1 we will write. But which sign? Minus sign. Minus minus will make plus, and plus 87 will come. E part is dash divided by 1 is equal to minus 87. Same question is here. It's written 1. But it's written 1. And what does it will be? Minus subtraction. So minus 87 will come. The next F part is dash divided by 48 is equal to minus 1. What will come? Minus 48. 48 divided by 48, 1 will come, and the minus digit will become, so it will become minus 1. 20 divided by dash is equal to minus 2. Which sign? What will come? 10 will come, but which sign? There is positive number, so what we will do? Positive will make negative? No, positive negative will make negative. So we will write here negative minus 10. Next, H part, dash divided by 4 is equal to minus 3. What we will write? Here, 12. 12 divided by 4, 3 will come, but with sign, subtraction sign, positive will not make minus, positive, negative will make minus. So, I have written here minus. Now, I will move to the next question. So friends, हमारा fourth question है, write any 5 integer a, b, that a divided by b will be minus 3, the pair is 6 minus 2, or 6 divided by minus 2 is equal to minus 3, हमें 6 divided by minus 2 और 6 minus 2 जैसे pairs बनाने हैं अलग अलग. So friends, what we will do? We will do divide. Okay, we have to make for the divides. मतलब हमें divide के questions बनाने हैं. जैसे इसका answer है. Let's suppose we will write 12 divided by minus 4. 12 divided by minus 4, what will come? 12 divided by 4, 3 will come, and minus sign for minus 3. Okay, minus 3. The next part will be 6 divided by minus 2. 6 divided by minus 2. So friends, it is also given here in this question. 6 divided by minus 2. What will come? 6 threes are, well, 2 threes are 6. Okay, so divided by 6. And then which sign? Minus sign will come. we will write minus. So in the last end, the mean is 3 divided by minus 1. Okay friends, 3 divided by minus 1, 3 will come, but minus sign is here, so minus 3 will come. I will repeat this question. 12 divided by minus 4. 4, 3 is a 12, 3 will come and then minus sign will come. Then 6 divided by minus 2. 2, 3 is a 6, 3 will come and minus sign will come. 9 divided by minus 3. Minus 3, 3 will come and then minus sign will come. 15 divided by minus 5. So 5, 3 is a 15, 3 will come and then minus sign will come. Last is 3 divided by minus 1 and then 3 will come and then minus sign will come. Now friends, our next question is question number 5. The temperature at 12 noon was 10 degrees Celsius above zero. If it decreases at rate of 2 degrees Celsius per hour until midnight, at what time would the temperature 8 degrees Celsius below zero? What would be the temperature at midnight? इसमें दो क्वेश्चन पूछे गए हैं. Here are two questions. What time would at temperature 8 degree below zero? And what would be the temperature at midnight? There are two questions. So first we will solve first question. That is, what would be the temperature at midnight? First we will solve it. So first, temperature at 12 noon was. Temperature at 12 noon. Answer.
below zero.
sentence in this question. Plus sign is given, so above 0 we will write. If minus sign is given, so below 0 we will write in this question. Now the second question is in this only. Here is the second question. That is, at what time would the temperature 8 degree Celsius below 0? We have also to answer this question. So friends, in this question, first what we will do? We will find the temperature 8 degree Celsius below 0, minus 8 degree Celsius below 0. So first, in answer, what we will write? First, 12 noon was, the temperature at 12 noon was 10 degree Celsius. So we will write here 10, done. Then it is here, in 1 hour, 2 degree Celsius decreases. So we will write minus 2 here. And then we have to find one more way, that is x. And if we will combine them, so we will get minus 8 degree Celsius, minus 8 degree Celsius. So friends, first what we will do, what we will use? We will use the rule of transposition. Transpose matlab adla badli karna. Example, minus 2 into x is equal to minus 2x is equal to. हमने इसे फाइंड कर लिया, अब हम ट्रांसपोजिशन का रूल लगाएंगे. ये माइनस 8 तो हमने लिख लिया, माइनस 8. नाउ वी विल राइट ओनली माइनस 8. माइनस 8 तो लिख लिया, पर ये यहाँ जो 10 है, ये चला जाएगा माइनस 8 के साइड में और अपना साइन बदल लेगा. जैसे 10 हमने यहाँ लिख दिया, साइन किसका रहेगा? माइनस का. अब ये था यहाँ प्लस और हमने इसका कर दिया माइनस. अदला बदली करते हैं तो चीजें भी बदलती है. जैसे पॉजिटिव में नेगेटिव से अदला बदली कर रहा है तो पॉजिटिव की नेगेटिव के पास और नेगेटिव के पॉजिटिव के पास आ जाएगी. सो यहाँ पे आएगा माइनस 10. देन हम इसे फर्स्टली ऐड कर लेंगे, माइनस 2 एक्स इज इक्वल टू 8 एंड 10 विल बी 18, बट साइन विल बी ऑफ minus. Minus 18 will be the answer. Then what we will do? We have to find the temperature 8 degree Celsius below 0, minus 8 degree. So x is equal. This is here and this is here. What is left? Minus 2x. What we will do? Transpose again. एक transpose अदला बदली करना, दूसरा transpose हम कहते हैं जब हम उसको एक्सचेंज करके उसे डिवाइड कर देते हैं. नाउ वी विल डिवाइड इट. एग्जांपल, फर्स्ट व्हाट वी विल डू, माइनस एंड माइनस इज हियर, सो दिस माइनस विल कट एंड इट विल मेक प्लस. सो इट विल कम 18 हियर एंड इट विल कम 2 हियर. 2 इज 2, 2 9 इज 18. सो हियर व्हाट कम्स? 9. सो एट 9 p.m. the temperature was 8 degree Celsius. We have one more method. हमारे पास एक और method है, पर वो बहुत ज़्यादा long पड़ेगा. वो भी मैं आपको एक बार बता देती हूँ short में. जैसे at 12 noon was 10 degree Celsius. After एक घंटे में 2 degree Celsius कम हो रहा है. तो क्या करेंगे? At 1 o'clock it will be 8 degree Celsius, means plus 8 degree Celsius. And then what we will do at 2 o'clock, then it will be 6 degree Celsius. Now like this we will count and we will get our answer. But this method is short and this method will be long. So now I will move to my next question. So friends, our next question is question number 6. In a class test, plus 3 marks are given for every correct answer and minus 2 marks question is, are Radhika scored 20 marks. If she has got 12 correct answers, how many questions has she attempted incorrectly? Agar usne 12 answers correct kiye hain, to usne kitne answers incorrectly kare? Second part is, Mohini scored -5 in this test. Mohini ke -5 aaye is test mein. Do she got matlab use 7, matlab she got 7 correct answers. Usne 7 correct answers kiye. Ji, how many she attempted incorrectly? Usne kitne attempt sahi se nahi incorrectly kiye? तो उसमें हमारे पास फर्स्ट पार्ट है. मैं फर्स्ट पार्ट लिखेंगे सीधा. राधिका स्कोर राधिका स्कोर इज 12 मार्क्स. एंड देन अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वेश्चन ATQ. When we are writing according to the question, so we always write ATQ. So we will write first 12. One question is of 3 marks. So we will write here 3 into 3. Then X into X. X because we have to find that how many she found incorrectly. And for incorrect answer, how many marks get? -2. Here we will write -2. Okay. So what we will get? 12 3 are 36 and -2. And we don't know what is X. And its value is given 20. It is given here 20. She got 20 marks. We will write here 20 first. Then 36 -2x. We will do 36 -2x here. Then what we will do? We will apply transposition. -2x. First we will write here. And then 20 minus 36 we will write here. And now we will solve it. So here first we will solve it. It is plus and it is minus. We will find out their difference. 36 minus 20, 16 here. And we will write minus 16, minus 2x and minus 16. So minus minus will be plus. So we will write here plus 2x and plus 16. And then x is equal to 16 by 2. 2 is a 2, 2 is a 16. So Radhika attempt incorrectly are 8 questions. She attempted 8 questions incorrectly. Matlab she answered 8 questions incorrectly. Now I will move to the next question. So I said second part of this question we will do. Question number 6, second part. Second part, what is said in second part? Mohini scored -5 in this test. True. She got 7 correct answers. How many she attempted incorrectly? Means how many she answered incorrectly? We have to answer this. So first, we will write here incorrect. Incorrect answers. she has incorrected. So we will write x here. Then a, t, q. If you will not write, it will be right only. So first, what we will do? So she got 7, correct. She has corrected 7. We will write here 7. Then for one correct question, we get plus 3. So we will write into 3. Then plus, we will write x because we don't know that how she has incorrected. Means first multiply 7 into 3 means she has got or. She has corrected or for one question. So, and next multiply the incorrect one. So, x into, if you will not write into, it will be correct. So, for incorrect answer, how much? Minus 2. We will directly write minus 2. Then how much we will get? Minus 5, because she has scored minus 5. You can't find this value. If you will see that 7 into 3, 21, 21 minus 2, it will not be answered. It is said in the question that Mohini scored that. We don't know the value of x, so we can find this value now. Then what we will do? We will write first here 2. First we will write here 21. Because 7 into 3, there will be 21. And then minus 2x. If we minus 2 into x, so it will be minus 2x. And what we will get? Minus 5 we will get. Now we will transpose it. The formula of transposition that I have told you in the last question. It will be, what we'll write? Minus 2x. We have write minus 2x, and then we will write here minus 5. Then the sign will change of 21. It will be minus. We will write here minus 21. And what we will find? What will be the answer? 26. Minus 26 we will get. Minus will be cancelled. Minus will be cancelled with minus. So what we will get? Plus is equal to plus 2x. Plus 2x we will write. Then we have to find the value of x. So x will be, we will transpose 10. 26 divided by 2. 2 ones are 2. 2 13s are 26. So friends, in this question, so friends, in this question, it is told that Mohini answered 13 incorrect questions and she answered 7 correct questions. So friends, now I will move to the next question. So friends, our next question is question number 7. An invalidator descends into a pipe shaft at rate of 6 billet. If the descent starts from 10 meter, it will come here meter above the ground level, how long will it take to reach minus 350 meter? So friends, first we will solve this question. Total distance. Friends, it will come here plus 10 meter because it is above the ground level. But it will come here plus 350 means we will write here 350 plus 350 because we are in the above the ground level. We are above the ground level. So it will be plus 350. Or you can say if we will minus it. So if we have to find it. So friends, it is above the ground level. So we will write here plus 350, not minus 350. So what will come? 360. And the speed is 6 minutes. So in 6 minutes. So friends, now we will find this question, that how long will it take to reach -350 beta. So the formula of time is distance upon speed. So what we will write? What is distance? 360. What is speed? 6. Then we will divide them. We will get 6 6 are 36. We will write here 6 and then 0. 36 ka and 0 left. So we will write here 0. 60 minute will come because we are doing of minute. It is 6 minute and 360. So it is 60 minute. 60 minute or we can say 1 hour. They both the thing are same. 60 minute or 1 hour is same. सो फ्रेंड्स, अगर आपको मेरी आज की वीडियो अच्छी लगी हो तो लाइक कीजिएगा, शेयर कीजिएगा, सब्सक्राइब कीजिएगा. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.